Hi everyone, this is Father Rubiston, Vocation Director for the Claritian Missionaries in the USA and Canada. Two of John the Baptist's disciples want to follow Jesus Christ, and they go to Jesus and ask him, "Teacher, where do you live?" And Jesus says, "Come and see." In other words, Jesus tells them, "You might have heard about me, but I want you to come and see and walk with me and learn about me, what I do, what I say, and where I live." We all know Jesus lived among the people, especially those who are in need. Wherever there were people in need, there was Jesus. Jesus walked among the people. Now, friends in Christ, we all want to follow Jesus. We have a desire to see Jesus. And Jesus tells us today, come and see. In other words, Jesus tells us, it is not enough to know the scriptures to see Jesus. It is not enough to know the doctrines of the church to see Jesus. And it is not enough just to ponder on Jesus' teachings to see Jesus. But to see Jesus, we need to walk among the people, especially people, those who are in need, people, those who are less privileged, because Jesus is walking with them and is waiting for us to come and see him.